And yes, so on top business story, Finance Minister Zainab Ahmed on Thursday and say, Obodo Nigeria economy say it will shrink as much as 8.9% for 2020 inside the worst case scenario for deeper recession, the way they pass as forecast, say it don't show. Ahmed Yanso for online meeting with the National Economic Council said the contraction fit reach 4.4% inside best case scenario without any fiscal measures. But with stimulus, the contraction fit day for just 0.59% as she takes. The pandemic and the oil price, it don't go down and it go only hit growth, but it go still dent the state main source of income and it go still create a big financing needs and it go still weaken the naira. She come here and say we go enter recession, but we still try to do it in with fit to make sure say it is shallow and so that we go quickly come out of for 2021. Ahmed tell the council inside of online meeting. And one World Bank director where they take part for the meeting, Yan say bank then they plan package for immediate sharply fiscal relief for Nigeria.